Colleagues, the willful destruction of civilization's most cherished creations, which are a symbol of humanity itself, hurts all of us, as global heritage, which is centuries old, is irreplaceable. And this cultural cleansing, which amounts to a war crime, is a part of the ethnic cleansing of people at the hands of Daesh or IS. And these inhumane deeds and the criminal trade in cultural goods, now the third largest in the world, must be stopped. The destruction of cultural heritage is an integral part of the jihadist, terrorist, misguided, dogmatic campaign of death and hatred. Such destructive acts can never be legitimized by claiming to act in the name of God or a holy text. And to meet the broad challenges of which this is one in the Middle East, we need a strong Europe in the world. The EU must treat the destruction of cultural heritage as an integral part of an effective strategy to eliminate ISIS and to reinstate stability in the Middle East, or at least help make that happen.